A man was hit by a car and killed at around 7 last night. This happened on I-55 northbound in South St. Louis. Police say he was running across the highway when someone hit him. Police closed northbound I-55 while they investigated that incident.